Good morning everyone. Today we will going to study about punctuation. Punctuations are the marks or symbols used in writing to separate parts of a sentence and make the meaning of it clear. They also help us to understand and read it clearly. Through punctuation, उनके symbols के through हम sentences को separate कर देते हैं and फिर वो clearly हमें रीडेबल होता है एंड हम इजिली अंडरस्टैंड कर सकते हैं. नाउ वी स्टडी अबाउट कैपिटल लेटर्स. अ सेंटेंस ऑलवेज स्टार्ट्स बिगिंस विद अ कैपिटल लेटर. एग्जाम्पल, द एलिफेंट इज अ ह्यूज एनिमल. हियर टी इज द बिगनिंग ऑफ अ सेंटेंस सो इट इज कैपिटल. कैपिटल लेटर आर ऑल्सो यूज्ड फॉर द फर्स्ट letter in proper noun, like name of a person, John, Amar, Sanya. Days of a week, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday. Months of the year, January, May, August. Name of a place, India, Maharashtra. Public holidays, Independence Day and Diwali. Now we are the word I, that is personal pronoun, is always written as a capital letter. Let's see some few examples. Rohan and Sanya are friends. India is my country. We celebrate Independence Day on 15th August. Sunday is a holiday. Polly and I went to the park. So in these sentences, Rohan, Sanya, India, Independence Day, August, Sunday and Polly. All these are proper noun. So they are written in capital letter. So in fifth sentence, since I is a personal pronoun, it is written in capital letter. Now next we have full stop. This is the symbol of full stop here. Full stops are used to make the end of a sentence, in initials of a person's name and for abbreviations. What is abbreviations? Abbreviations are the short form of a certain words. Let us see few examples. Jim is feeling happy. Mr. Abraham is a kind man. Here in second sentence, we will see after initial